To what?
The surprising thing is, we sunk from a boat. Think about it.
So, next idea. Let's just build our boat completely out of toilet paper.
Somebody could literally get rid of it with a single magazine, no.
Yeah?
Okay, cool beans.
Alright, I joined a different game mode.
This looks funny.
You in?
Yeah.
Yeah, Flood, this is Flood. But the objective is to build boats, and then after this time period's done building, then water fills up, we gotta be on a boat, and we gotta destroy everyone else, because you die in the water. So the point is to get everyone into the water. Without falling in the water ourselves. And whoever survives, that also determines how much more money you get to build more stuff. I'm in room one. Are you having trouble joining the team?
Yeah.
So, are you able to open your spawn list?
Sorry, what?
Can you open your spawn list?
Yeah, I can.
So, on the right, you should also have another box with a list. Tools.
Yeah, and then teams.
Go to teams. Right. Click on RGF and click join.
So how is everybody doing
today?
Yeah,
it doesn't do anything. Like, it does nothing.
So I'm gonna keep mic spamming.
Can we just make another one?
I can't keep my... It's not mic spamming if I not keep constantly talk. Yeah. If I hold X down, that's basically allowed.
There, try that.
But you just called it mic spamming, so... Well... Nah, boy. You have some crappy logic.
Joining this team would hit limit or something.
I have more logic than you, okay? You probably...
So we can't. Let's just wait till next round. Then we'll just,
Lose
me 12 or... No, you're 6.
This
you're
round is just...
Sick. You have such
us.
A good voice. I'm 12. Oh, you are. Okay. I'm thirsty.
What's up, moderator man?
This is the best boat I can make. I'm not mad. Who is mad?
Yeah, focus Doug.
Alright man, focus me. Come on man, they're gonna focus on the sleeveless.
Did you die already yet? Yeah, you still there?
Yeah, I'm back. I'm sorry.
So, let's
see. Okay, I'll join your team now.
Because, of course, you made money. I lost money. Is there a way to give people money? Alright, I'm gonna
okay,
make that
there you
one
go.
Bullet that we
Where want. Are you? There you are, right next to you.
Yeah, alright.
I'll follow you.
Rune number one.
But a shitty version.
Alright. So, let's see. I like to make my base with this.
Just tell me what you need me to do and I'll help.
Well, look at the items and they will be... Look at the items and they will be listed as floating and cost and also health. So the health determines how much will the survivability hit points, the guns, and then the floating thing will determine how well it floats between how well it sinks. So we need a good balance of the good heavy stuff, which is would be considered armor, and the stuff that will float but they're weaker.
I mean, soon you'll think that's, you still think that's a lot, but soon you'll start getting mad about an hour, and then basically waste that hour on yelling to get more out of time.
What's wrong with this?
Wait, are you trying to insult me?
Hold on, I'll come.
Yeah, are you?
What? Wait. Oh, I'm sorry, what? How is this insulting?
So you wanna like record me? I know how it is.
You don't understand. I don't understand it.
Okay, you don't understand yourself.
No, you're just saying you.
Yackblock, what you want to do is when you place it, hit the right click it to keep it in place, and then you use the tool gun and bring out the well. Really? Did you just remove? Come on. Where'd it go? What did you do with it?
I don't know. I didn't do anything.
That's not how I'm doing.
I'll make another one.
It's gone.
It's gone.
Where'd it go?
So you're saying that you have no life? Wait, if 6 years.
Let's look at Jacob. What do we do?
Whoa. I
we still have 2 minutes.
All day, bro.
I won't get in the way. I'll just watch.
So yeah, just watch by example. You'll see what I do.
Okay.
I wish. I really want to roast you so bad, because I don't want you to be playing this. I'm sick of 6-year-olds joining, freaking no. Say, oh, I had this game for like 6 years.
Get your words out, man.
I don't know how to speak, okay?
I can tell.
Oh, this is looking good. This is looking good. This will be like our open spot, unless we want to make it. This is fantastic. Ooh, that's good.
No, it's not.
It's... Yeah. Just turn that on its side or something?
Okay, hold that. Alright, have fun. Hop on.
Okay. Here we go.
Alright, we're gonna be floating to the top in a moment. And then they're gonna give us our guns, and then we gotta start shooting everyone else. Ooh.
Okay, we get the same guns as everyone else?
Yeah. Well, So you can actually purchase guns that are act differently. But we get the basic guns. We get the,
okay.
Someone already died.
My gosh. So it's to destroy them, or destroy their
boats? Destroy their boats. Because you can't die by weapons, you die by the water.
Oh, we lost. Watch, look behind us.
Kill them all! Just kill! Just go!
I got it. That was fun! Oh
yeah.
I just need to get more money now. Oh my gosh, look how much money those guys have.
Aww. So, I guess we'll go in room 1 again.
Yeah, room 1. Okay.
No, in someone took it! No, wait, you took it. Oh,
I'm in
you.
Room 1.
Okay. Alright.
Yeah.
So, let's see. Let's try to build something with a bigger surface. Spread out surface. Like, let's see. Because we only get. Ooh, why is this?
What?
Because we can only use 2 of those.
We could use a tub next to it for like.
Yeah.
Dude, like put a tub next. Here, I got it.
Yeah.
What? How do I go
back?
Yeah,
careful. Like... push Z to. Or. Yeah, that will. My
there you go.
Yeah.
How did I end up joining this? I was supposed to join military RP. Well, I'm gonna try and get banned, so... Oh, wait, is that lethal? I think lethal somewhere, no. Why ban me? I just joined. I just joined. Okay. They have no proof. They might be teaming up on me. Come on, Lucifer. Why are you salty? At least I have my money back when I was building that boat.
Why can't I move?
About mic spamming and
oh, that's because I'm interfering.
I don't
sorry.
Know what he's talking about, so...
It's all good.
Yeah.
Harassment. Well, so... Yeah.
Because those barrels, they're easily to pop, so try to...
You never told me to stop.
Here, try...
Okay,
hey, never mind.
I told you to stop multiple times. Don't argue with me.
I was recording the whole thing. Okay, Lucifer, you aren't even in the game. Okay? Wolf, you were never in the argument, okay?
Watch out.
Okay, no, that's not true. I'm gonna have this as a bolt. Oh, it sinks. Oh, wow. Oh, Let me put some barrels under it. So is that little kid still on?
Yes, so, I'm on.
Oh, it's not. Oh yeah, that's yours. Oh my god.
The kid you thought you were roasting?
I really want to
yes.
roast. I can't roast. Okay.
Yeah, I can tell.
Whoa, no, get that out of here.
No?
No.
Because you don't know how to. Okay.
No, I don't want to roast you because I'm friendly. I'm not going to be an asshole.
Oh. Oh, friendly. Oh, very friendly. Great. Very. Too much friendly. Many friendly, so friendly, I'm scared of you right now. My friend, you're super friendly. Super. So friendly,
okay.
I'm scared of... look, okay, that's not harassment, that's not breaking any rules, okay? My spamming should ban me for like a day for my spamming. It's like, I can copy what Wolf has.
Alright, get on.
Yep. Colors on your name.
That's Did you put a doll in the middle?
is it like all this falls apart, but we can stand on this stuff. I don't know how well it's gonna float up. No!
Yeah,
the people
stood at me. Is
there
one of them?
Do we get it on?
Yes! Technical difficulties, no!
Upside down.
You guys should get a better server someday.
Let's kill at least one guy. That's the goal.
Shut the best bow.
I hate
it. Dang it!
I bet you're not cool.
Yeah, that tub, wow. That tub is so heavy.
I did not think that thing was that heavy.
Yeah.
I didn't think the tub was heavier than the frickin'...
Well, the thing is, you gotta look, because the thing is... there's, like, a range from bad and very bad. That tub is probably very bad, while my bar is over here is just bad. So the tub is heavier. So we need to be careful of that. We should have put another tub on the other side to balance it out.
Yeah. It's all about symmetry, I think.
Yeah, that's basically what it is, because each thing has a certain amount of weight.
You want to do what Seth is? What their team is doing? Like, guess
well, we don't want to copy them, but we could do something like that. See, I'm trying to figure out what...
I say we do that, but instead of just making it flat and, like, nothing,
yeah.
we should have walls.
Like, yes, we will most certainly be using walls.
Okay.
So, flat surface, like a bookshelf, not like a vending machine, just flat bookshelves, then put those walls above them, and then maybe some, like, armor, like,
Wow, that was fast. Wonder, are we gonna be able to camp our boat? Is it gonna fall back in our room? It's gonna fall back in our room. Let's see, maybe we can build upon ours. Just fix it. Nope, it resets.
Okay, so bookshelves. You can put them down.
Bookshelves.
Yep.
We're at a bookshelves.
Yeah, and then put it flat. No, the other way. Other way. How do we flip them?
Oh. Well, does it matter?
Yeah, because like one side's really bumpy and stuff. How do you flip it?
E. Hold down E. While spinning it.
It's not doing anything. Here, you do it.
Well, it's one of your commands. See, I customized my keybind, so mine might be different from what other people think.
Yeah. You can do Shut up, I'm not good at this.
Me neither, but it just happens. Yeah.
Yeah, here, you do that and put it up and I'll like weld it. No, it like should be facing up. We should only have 2 points of entry, or even one with like best of like walls all around.
Down. This is my buoy system. These barrels. You can have a lot of these.
This music though.
Yep. This is meme worthy.
We might be
music.
Listening to different music. I'm listening to
Oh, you listening to something else?
Oh yeah, probably. Da 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 da. Yeah, that. Yeah,
oh, we're listening.
Yeah, that's exactly what I'm listening to. Da 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 da. Oh, that's great, dude. It's great, but it's totally gonna make it flop-sided.
Yeah, you're right. We're gonna put that.
Remember, symmetry is everything.
Here. Put on this side. Put on the other side.
What's that gonna help us with?
It's just a basic base. Make sure you weld everything together.
Welding everything together. Oh, this is perfect. This is perfect. This is perfect.
Oh,
is perfect.
I can only have three. Here. Nope. Oh, we reached max prop limit.
That's an amazing creation you got there, Dimes.
This is it, dude.
Thanks, here. No.
Dude, look.
Remove those.
Use your imagination. Oh, no, those are perfect.
No. We gotta protect our buoys, because those get destroyed easily. And we think we can only have three of these. Come on.
You got it. Got it. Come on. You got it.
Let's see, can we... Yeah, that's it. Let's see. Yeah! Oh. Ooh, that's it. Ooh! Okay, get off the boat. We will put some to at last.
Alright, it's good. Alright, I'm gonna...
Put this on the bed. Alright, just weld it. Okay. I tried. Alright, let's hope we don't flip ourselves. Please.
It's good.
Ooh.
This is it, boy.
Oh, they're flipping over. Look at them. Yep, we need to purchase a fire extinguisher.
There we go, he's dead. He's gone.
Woo!
Woo! That's it.
It's not! I'm still up! No!
Oh, we're so close.
Well, at least we lasted longer. We actually got some people.
What is this music?
Well, apparently the server has a select playlist to play in our background.
Aw, dang it. Room 3.
Alright. Alright, go ahead and start.
We need to come up with a...
Go ahead and start with a base. I'm gonna see if I can get us some new weapons and stuff.
Yes.
Let's see. Let's see. Okay.
I say we both.
How much money do I have? Let me see.
8,900 something.
8,000. Where do you see that? Oh, there he is. Okay. 5,000. Okay, we purchased a fire extinguisher, at least for myself.
Yeah, you have one then.
Do you have one? No. It should show up green in the
view.
Okay, yeah, just one of us. And then they got all this stuff, which is a lot more expensive than money I don't have. So let's see, that's gone.
Just tell me what to do when I can buy stuff. You want to just have these?
Yeah, let's work on this. Let's probably put floating stuff around and under. Yeah, put the barrels. Let's see, I'm gonna stick this right, slide it right under.
Slide it in there.
Perfect. And put those barrels all around it. Right, you can right click and lock them in place, by the way. No, don't do that. Not that way. Not really.
No? Okay.
We want to stand them up a bit more. Alright, start welding up.
I'll weld. Okay, it's welded.
Now, try fight. Pick something else floaty. Probably something a bit bigger.
Something floaty?
Maybe. I don't know. Some on the
that, this. It's okay. Just the front side of the.
Yeah, put some on these.
That's a good amount of help.
Yeah. Ooh, yeah. Put it on here, top. Put it on top as a floor.
Is it, you can. Wait, as the floor?
Yeah, put those as the floor. An extra surface.
Okay, we need some type of protection, I think.
Yeah, I got some.
You should probably put it higher. What do you think?
Well, the thing is, we're trying to defend our floor. Ooh.
I'm gonna get a sniper.
Like, the thing is that...
Well, I can't get a sniper, dang it.
Max limit of... Oh, just this prop. Okay.
So,
that. I need to find something else heavy with heavy armor.
I don't think this is gonna work. We're gonna run out of money. We're all out of money, I think.
No, we're not.
I have like 8,000, but it's like nothing. Look at these guys with 703,000.
Well, the more rounds we survive. Okay, weld that.
Perfect. We need to buy some types of guns. Ones I can do somewhat long
range. Well, the thing is, we don't have that amount of money. Did you weld this?
Remember weld.
No!
That fridge!
The locker!
We spent all of our money on this. That final thing. That's what made it so heavy.
But I thought I balanced it. I thought I got it right. Oh, that's... The thing is, I was trying to put those two extra floating barrels on, but I didn't have enough time to. That's what screwed us over. So I made one side really floaty and the other side was not. Grrr! One weapon round. All players will have the same weapon once and starts.
Go to room six.
Six.
Room six.
Alright. Show me your idea. So it looks like we'll all have.
All revolves around this.
Alright.
Scooby one is Scooby Slick.
Oh, Scoob!
Oh boy, Ruby Rash.
Scooby.
Right click. See, look. Yackblock, look. Look. So I'm moving. I'm moving. Right click. Oop. Right click. See. Right click. Right click. Ta-da! So much easier, isn't it?
Okay, we make two of these, plus with a little bit of armor, not much at all, like maybe like a snowhead. And a floaty under it. Put it under it. Actually, no, don't do that. These are floaty enough on there. Make another one. Actually, no, we need to be together, so. Just put like two or three more of them.
Well, they only last two of them.
This is where to aim.
I just give it up on precision. I'm just.
Aim. Okay, guys. No, that's gonna sink. Not letting me. That's gonna sink us.
No, that's actually gonna float us.
Get rid of this. Okay, just let it be like this. Actually, we need another thing. The beer on the other side.
No, we can only give us one. Now we can have. We can. What?
We're gonna have to both fit on this and both kill as much as we can. Can't feel me, fam?
We got paper towel that has one health.
Why did you buy that? How much was that?
It is.
How much is this paper towel? Five. You spent $5 on a single roll of paper towel.
We can buy more!
To be one shot. How many can we buy? Dude, we can buy infinite.
But oh, the thing is, anything. I'm just building it all under, because there'll be walking points for us. So, try to make sure you weld all of them. Let's all put on Santa's sleigh race.
I can't move.
Oh, we're gonna lose time.
We have 45 seconds. We have 5 minutes.
What have we done?
I'd love to see RGF try and do this. Since we all know, like, the old people, they try intricate things and they probably fail just like us, like, do them lopsided or something. Then you see, like, the youngsters flip with this and sniper rifles in the back. Oh, I got a fart.
There.
If this sinks us, I'm blaming you.
Should I remove it? Last chance? Nope. Oh god.
No, remove it.
No, it's too late!
Now all that went to waste, and we can't even sit. Properly sit. Buddy, I don't like you. You just wasted all this.
$200
from a boat. Okay, we don't need to spend any money. Well, we spend it.
Well,
okay,
we have to spend anyway.
Drop seriously. We have to take it seriously. Okay, room one.
Nope, I'll take by it rar.
Two.
Alright, start building.
Okay, this. You know the rules.
It's like an action version of Rickroll being Rickrolled.
Understand, I'm gonna give you one.
You are never gonna get you down and never gonna turn around.
My mouse died, give me a moment.
Oh crap.
It'll just take a sec.
You won't let go.
Okay, back.
Okay, you.
Okay, this needs to be tighter. Never mind. No more. Don't buy anything else. We need to save as much money as possible and also win.
No.
Here, let's try and move it. Take it back. Take it back, buddy.
We need
to save money.
We have plenty. These are just $5. Come on.
We just have paper towel and run.
This is what a bunch of 2-year-olds
stop
broke.
It with the paper towel. Okay, I'm gonna see if this moves properly.
We gotta unlock everything.
You didn't
weld that. Well.
You didn't weld that.
Well, that's not weld.
Weld it all. I bet I can shoot my weld gun faster than you can. Ready? Aim at the wall. Ready? 3, 2. We're not even looking at the same wall, dude.
What's holding it down still? What's holding it still?
Hey, you wanna go swimming? Yeet! Dude, look at the water. You're not looking!
Hi, whale.
Am I not magnificent?
I can't even get this off the ground. What's holding it down?
Dude, look.
There we go.
Look.
It floats! Kinda.
No, we need dolls. Don't wait. No, get rid of the paper towels. Those are just gonna float. That's making it sink. Get rid of the paper towels.
No, we're not even
we
to get off.
We need to win. Get rid of them.
Hehehehe Oh. Oh no!
Get rid of all yours. We're doing it again.
55 seconds. I'm letting you. It's all on you. That's it?
No, I'm still working.
Thirty seconds.
Get rid of that fear thing. This is it. See if it floats. That's what we need. What'd you do? We have 10 seconds. Come on. Get in, buddy.
Oh boy.
Like, put one foot on the thing. Okay, we're going for the guys who are right next to us. We just need to get a few kills.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, buddy.
Okay.
Okay, buddy.
Okay. No!
There, there, there. What the heck? Why is it? You have to survive. How did we mess this up? I hate everything.
Because it's too small. It needs to be a bit wider. Okay, we're doing the boat. Okay, I have an idea. Ooh. Okay, not that idea. Not gonna work. Ooh. Is this a... Look, smiley face. Money. Look at smiley face. What is he using? Just two items.
What the heck? He actually only has a single prop.
No, two props. Both the same thing.
What's his other prop?
It's the same thing. They're both the vending machine faces.
That's retarded.
I didn't spend any money that round. Okay, round zero.
Got
room
one.
Zero. Room,
got oh. One. Rope only rounds.
Occupied by
room,
nope.
Which one? Two. Got two.
Alright.
Which team are you in?
Oh, zero. Go to zero. Go to zero. Alright, claimed it. So we'll be doing that. What? Oh no! We have to use the ropes!
Did you not see the rope only thing? Okay, we need to make it bigger. Also, I want to see if it floats. Where'd it go?
Can only rub it once.
Okay, let's see how it works.
Nope. Remember, it's not gonna just stay. It's just attached.
What would work that's attached? You make the boat. You know how to do this. Just take back those, and let's think of something that would work with rope. Even if it's just a few vending machines or something. I have money, so if you run out, just tell me I can start spending mine. Then we have something like between them.
I'm just gonna lay. Okay, I'm just gonna lay out props and you rope them. This is just gonna be a blob. Basically, what you would say, a blob. Remember, it's a rope, not... They're all gonna be independent of each other. Try rope them to mini items.
I think just because of how outrageous it is, it might work. Dude.
This could work.
We owned. This could
like
work.
This middle, that
this
middle
could
part.
Actually work.
What? That middle part. Where you're standing on the bucket.
We need something there. Here, take it back.
Nope. Too late. I got it. Alright. Get on.
There we go.
Stay on.
Okay, here we go, here we go.
I didn't know what.
Oh boy.
Oh.
Good luck. Ooh. Oh no!
I just sunk right through!
No, I'm still on, I'm still on!
I'm on. Okay.
Are you?
Get the guys to our right across. Right next to us. Let's just get him. If we get him, we should be able to get a few points. Guys next to us, come on.
We want to get their base. Whoa, you bought an AK?
I did this really early in the game. I don't know how I still have it. I'm sinking. My mouse died. Dang it. There's no way I get it.
Where are your batteries?
Okay, you... I'm getting it.
Oh, I might win this! I got one of them!
How are you still alive?
I got one of them! Don't judge me! Oh my gosh.
He has like 10 things out of all of 100 health. no way you get him.
Yeah, I can't reach him. There's just...
You guys are gonna win. You just have to ult him in.
I know. I'm just destroying this buff.
No, don't keep it alive. That way he has to...
I'm not shooting him. I'm shooting this empty bow.
No, keep that alive. Because if he can't hit you, then you won't win. Or whatever you time, you'll still get less money.
No, he's got a rocket launcher. He can get me. He's still trying to shoot me.
He literally barely missed you.
Jesus, come on. No! Don't do this to me!
Get on the raft.
No!
You got... Wait, how much did you get?
I don't know. How much... I got... Ooh, 2099.
Dude, nice.
Right. Come on. I could have survived that. Oh, your body's floating right next to mine. Alright, back to zero.
That was insane. I don't know how you did that. Great job. High five.
Woo! Virtual high five. Whee! Alright, let's...
Whee!
You know what? Let's build something like that again. Just a bunch of small parts. And we'll just weld it together. Well, I wouldn't be too sure.
Yes. This tool requires... Oh, you can't... We have to use weld.
Yeah.
We have to use weld again.
Yep.
Dang it, my mouse keeps dying for some reason. Like, randomly. Okay.
Did you put new batteries in it?
Yeah. Okay, let me...
That's not gonna work on that over there.
Yes, it is.
Well, no, because all the floaty stuff is over here, and then that's on top. That needs to be either on top or bottom.
What do you want me to do? One on one side, the other on the other side? No, not there. Two of these, one on one side, the other on the other side. Make sure it's all welded perfectly together. Also, if you buy weapons, they stay with you the whole time.
Yes, they do.
So, buy a good weapon. Like the whole
rest of the game. I don't have money to buy a weapon. Let's see. I'm looking for...
Revolver is pretty good.
What?
Pleb scope. If this actually works, I'm literally gonna die laughing.
Okay, we reach our max prop limit, so...
Okay
let's unbind all the...
Works.
Wait, can I pick it up? No. Okay. Float.
Okay. What, 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh. We have reached perfection, my dear.
Ah, I can't get on.
Buddy, where'd you go?
I can't. Ah! There we go.
Woo!
We finished.
Dude, this is gonna win. There's no way we lose with this.
Well, I can think of many reasons why we would still lose, but,
I'm confident.
We'll last longer.
Dude, watch the water. Watch me. I'm a dolphin. Ready?
Whee! Whee! Whee!
Seconds. Okay, I need to get back on. Oh no, I need to get on. Oh, no, my mouse.
Sprint.
Come on, you stupid mouse.
Hurry.
9 seconds. 7. Come on, stupid mouse.
6, 5, 4.
Am I on?
Yeah. Am I Davy Jones?
Okay, you ready?
Right.
Let's go for that guy right next to our right. Dude, that guy fell off his perfect boat. He died.
The guys behind us. Freak. What? Why does it keep me down? Did you get a rocket launcher?
No, I got a grenade. It comes with your SMG. You have to use the thing that's normally in my sight.
Yeet!
Are we still alive?
We're about to die. There we go.
Come on.
I'm dead. Yeah, I want to go with the money bags route. I'm gonna use those. Oh, I remember. I had a specific design that we can go with that usually works. Maybe. I don't know. 6 out pretty bad, mate. You don't have infinite pistol ammo. You have a certain amount, but I think it replenishes every single round. So practically, in a way,
can
it is.
Can you buy more?
Not ammo. You're given a certain amount of ammo every round.
That's actually a pretty good round for me.
That was.
And welcome to the chase. Come on and slam. And look. I'll get zero pro.
Really? It's Disturbed mixed with Prince of Bel-Air. And then whoever this is. Oh, it's some anime singer. Yeah, I'm gonna do this.
One of us needs to save up to get the sniper.
Yeah.
You want me to do it?
Go ahead. So here.
We both have 4,000.
Whoa. So I'm going to try to flip these over on all four sides, and then I'm going to place a big platform on top for us to stand on. This is the weirdest remix song I've ever heard. Well, I shouldn't say the weirdest, but a pretty weird. In Yoja. It's your birthday.
Have mine.
Smoke weed every day.
Who made this song?
I am fully confident in my ability to win this.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna turn off music in game and put on some Minecraft. Ready?
What? Why am I going through it? That's bullcrap! Dang it. I'm guessing your life raft did not fare thee well.
Sorry, what?
I'm guessing your device did not fare thee well.
By that, I think you mean, like,
Man. What is this guy trying to do, Talos? Come on, this isn't the Talos principle. He's not gonna, no. No, he has to focus on staying on the boat.
Not good.
Nope. Stay on. Just wait it out. Don't fall in the water.
Not sure how I'm still alive.
Just don't worry about shooting them. Nope. Never mind. Now TJ versus the GMs versus Deadpool. Who is apparently on the most destructible boat, but no one cares. Deadpool plays it smart. He builds away from everyone else. Deadpool, like, go at the last moment.
Go for room zero.
Alright.
Got it. Dude, let's not go into room zero. Here, follow me.
Well, we can't. Well, we would have to get out And then we would have to waste 30 seconds.
Let's build, like, right next to Deadpool.
Alright.
Okay, right here, right here. Actually, closer. How about right here?
Fine.
Here, it's a douchey thing to do, but we always lose, so why not? You can build the base, and I'll add.
And there we go. Alright, what are some smart things we could add on? Beer. That would be a smart thing.
Beer? We need to get drunk. I think we need one of these on both sides.
Sure. Oh, sorry, I welded it.
Did you weld it?
Yes, I'm sorry.
Dude.
I thought you already had it placed. Hold on. What's yours? There we go.
There. Try it. I'm pretty sure it's gonna sink.
Yeah, the thing is, if one of those doghouses comes off, we're gonna be, we're gonna sink. Root. Okay.
You got it. No. Move that one. This guy's mad at us, Deadpool is.
Hi.
Let's jump on him now.
Beer what? Bottle. That beer, the beer casing.
Get rid of it.
Yeah. Remover. There we go.
Try.
Why is it leaning on that side? Is it probably the life vest. Here. Oh, no!
You have to take it all back. We have 21 seconds. No, wait. Oh, wait. Oh. Try and get rid of the floaty.
No, get rid of the floaty in the middle.
Before we end. Get rid of it. Just get rid of it. There we go. That's good. That's fine.
No! You only welded to the life vest? Come on!
Okay, it's all good. Okay, come on. Why won't it let me get
on? E to jump on.
Move back!
Get on!
There. Okay, this guy. We need to get this guy.
Oh, we're gonna get him. Point 0.5. Oh crap, we're on fire.
Fire, 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 fire. Get rid of it, get rid of it. We're barely on. Get rid of his, get rid of his, get rid of it. Okay, there we go, there we go.
No! Survive.
I say, this round, we're gonna both build separate ships. And see where it goes from there. And let's build far apart from each other, so that way we can cover more ground.
Okay. Cadets pool survive. 13 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Overtime.
Deadpool! There's a random dead body next to it.
Wow. So I earned 357 points.
I earned about 1,000.
Really?
Time spent alive 500. Okay, let's just build separate floats this time.
Okay, I'll build outside.
You call outside?
Okay. Yeah, but the thing is, we can't all house more than zero. One room as a team.
stupid mouse thing. How do I tell if my boat will sink or float? I can't, like, move it.
If you're what?
I want to move my boat into the water, but I can't because it's stuck. Like, do I have to unstuck, stick it? Like, you know where it turns green and can't move?
Right click.
Okay, buddy, you ready? Let's see who'll survive longer.
I might survive for a long time.
Oh my gosh! How am I alive?
You're still alive, Yak.
Sorry, dude, I just killed three guys.
I'm still trying to focus on this one guy.
Yeah, we're both killing.
Just floating on debris.
There we go. Last guy. Deadpool.
No, there's this one guy I'm still working on. Nope. Just keep floating. His boat broke into debris that he could just go to. Don't fall off!
Deadpool's gonna get me. There we go. Get Deadpool.
I'm about to be. Yeah, there we go. Get him! No! I get.
Dude, 2,000 plus.
Wow.
That was a good idea, dude. Building separate.
Yeah.
is fantastic.
It's the boat sandwich. Why am I lagging so much? Why am I lagging so much? Oh, time's up. Ooh, mine's very stable.
I just sunk right through mine.
Get on top.
That was retarded. I'm not playing this anymore.
Yes.
I literally sunk right through mine. And I went, like, screw it. Go to TeamSpeak. Whatever.
Alright.
Are you going to TeamSpeak?
Sure, after this round.